Shree Chitrapur Math is the central math community temple for the Chitrapur Saraswat Brahman sect. This math is located at Shirali in the Batkal Taluk in North Kanara district of Karnataka and has been there since 1757. The other maths of this community are located in Gokarn, Kala, Mangalore and Malapur. All the maths have the insignia of the saffron flag as shown right, below. The chief deity worshipped in this math is Shree Bhavanashankar, shown in the picture right, below, who is a form of Shiva. The other six sanctorums of the temple are of the samadhis of the previous Guruswamis of the community. Daily puja is carried out at the shrine of Bhavanashankar as well as the other Swamijis. As of 2016, Shree Sadyojat Shankarashram Swamiji has been the head of the math, having ascended the Pitha in February 1997. Shree Sadyojat Shankarashram Swamiji is the 11th of this lineage of gurus, which began in 1708. Topic: History. Swami Parananashramai is believed to be a direct avatar of Shiva himself, and he came down from somewhere in the north, probably Varanasi. Not many details are known about this Swami, since record keeping within the math started only in about 1722. Swami Shankarashram hailed from the Harit family. He was consecrated by Shree Parananashram Swami in 1720, Shavari Chaitra SH 15. He attained Mahasamadhi in 1757, Ananda, Phalgun SH 5. At this point the issue of location of his samadhi came up, and the Nagarkati family offered their house in Chitrapur, Shirali for construction of the samadhi and the temple, which stands till today. Shree Shankarashram I had not adopted any disciple, which caused some concern as to the continuity of this lineage. The threat of property takeover by the regional authorities loomed large over the math, and a member of the Pandit family was considered a worthy person for this position. He was ordained Shree Parananashram II. He adopted a disciple from the priestly family of Shukla, assigning him the name of Shree Shankarashram II, and spent his life in Kolur in Dhyan, intense meditation, though he often visited Shirali. His samadhi is located to the right of the main samadhi at Shree Chitrapur Math, Shirali. The samadhi of Swami Shankarashram II is located in Malapur. The disciple chosen by him hailed from the Talgeri family and was given the name of Shree Keshavashram. He began acquiring land and other agricultural assets for the math. Swami Keshavashram ordained a young disciple once again from the Shukla family under the name Shree Vamanashram, who entrusted day-to-day matters of the math to the priests, who were the managers. He attained Mahasamadhi in Mangalore. A disciple was adopted by him from the Nagarkar family. Hence he was ordained a disciple for Sannyasa under the title of Shree Krishnashram. During the reign of Shree Krishnashram, most of the disciples were brought round from Vaishnava practices, fresh land was purchased and reforms introduced. The Rath Utsava, chariot festival, was started. He was a scholar in Sanskrit and the Shastras. The disciple ordained by him was Shree Panjarangashram. Shree Panjarangashram, of the Nagarkar family, was the eighth sant, and reigned for over 50 years. He was ordained into sannyasa at 12 years of age and was trained under the Guruswami for 5 years. The greater part of the math was rebuilt and all the samadhis of his predecessors were reconstructed with silver under this tutelage. In the village he built a school, a post office and other structures of necessity. He was a scholar of Vedic astrology and the Vedas. He attained Mahasamadhi in 1915 AD. The Pitha was then ascended by Shree Anandashram Swami Ji, who hailed from the Haridas family, was ordained hardly 8 days prior to the Mahasamadhi of Shree Panjarangashram Swami Ji. Since his initiation in sannyasa took place at very early age, he was deprived of being personally guided by the Guruswami. He improved the financial position of the math, which had dwindled during his early years, by making payments of vantiga donation almost mandatory. He reigned for 51 years and travelled widely. He attained Mahasamadhi in Bangalore in 1966. Topic: After 1950. A disciple was adopted by Shree Anandashram Swami Ji in 1959, once again from the Shuklakar family. His name was Srimat Parananashram III. The Rathotsava was restarted by him since it had been discontinued by previous Swamis for financial reasons. He collected antiques and artifacts to set up a museum. He started a school for the handicapped in Bolanj at Virar near Mumbai. Swami Parananashram III attained Mahasamadhi in Bangalore in 1991, and his samadhi is located at Kala near Lonavala in Maharashtra. The samadhi enclave also contains a temple of Goddess Durga Parameshwari and Sri Ganesha, just like the other Swamijis. Topic: Shree Sadyojat Shankarashram Swami. The previous Swami Ji had not adopted a disciple, shishya. Thus, the community faced a similar crisis as it had earlier. It was then that some members of the community found out that a certain Saraswat youth had taken sannyas and was in Mount Abu. They requested him to ascend the Pitha, he agreed, and became the 11th guru. Topic: Lineage of Swamis. The lineage of all Swamis of this math is called the Guru Parampara. Parananashram I Swami Ji 1708-1720. Shankarashram I Swami Ji 1720-1757. Parananashram II Swami Ji 1757-1770. Shankarashram II Swami Ji 1770-1785. Keshavashram Swami Ji 1785-1823. Vamanashram Swami Ji 1823-1839. Krishnashram Swami Ji 1839-1863. Panjarangashram Swami Ji 1863-1915. Anandashram Swami Ji 1915-1966. Parananashram III Swami Ji 1966-1991. Sadyojat Shankarashram Swami Ji 1997.